cleared down the ice by the Canucks. That will kill the penalty. Feimster goes back after it. Boldarev slid into the Chicago goal. Brought out by Peter Marsh. Marsh was one of the better Blackhawks in the two games in Vancouver. Rode is hammered into the board by Fox. A penalty coming up against Greg Fox of the Blackhawks. Now Rode and Feimster shove away at each other. Marsh is involved, and everybody is grabbing a player, and really not too much swinging going on. Although Nil now and Feimster are squaring off. Fox is involved in another altercation. Now Marsh is going at it with Rota. That seems to be the main event. Although along the boards, Nil and Feimster are down.
The way things are going, we might be in for a long evening. I didn't know which one to watch.
Well, there are three separate scraps going on. Gardner and Boldarev are simply hanging on to each other's jersey. And the same applies to Aldebrink and Patterson. But now Nil and Feimster are trying to get at each other again. Scapinello, the linesman, was between them, and then Ryan Bozak comes in to lend some help.
Well, you know one thing for sure, you're going to see a lot of 10-minute misconducts during this altercation. And Ron Wicks, he'll let the guys play if they concentrate on hockey. If they want to hit each other with good, solid body checks, he will certainly allow that. But this stuff that we're seeing right now, he has to put a stop to it. So Nil is heading for the dressing room as well as Feimster.
Well, it all started when Fox hammered Rota into the end boards. The play had been whistled down with the penalty called by referee Ron Wicks.
You know, it's interesting that Ron Wicks has his little black book out there and pen writing things down so he doesn't forget who the combatants are.
With the score, Vancouver 2, Chicago 1. This is Stanley Cup 82.